Hi, it's me again. I just want to say real quick, you know, with the Trump tax cut, you know, of course I support tax cuts. The idea of tax cuts, I strongly support. I'm a libertarian, and I strongly support tax cuts. The reason why the Trump tax cut did not appeal to me, and I was basically against it, is because it benefits the filthy rich elites, it benefits the corporations predominantly, us middle class people, we get screwed, we get virtually nothing, and then it adds to the deficit. So, and my philosophy is it's not conservative at all. What it really is it's a giveaway to the ultra-rich elites, to give away to the big, huge, mega-globalist corporations, to give away to them. They get massive amount of tax cut, and then us middle-class people, we get virtually nothing, and then there's a massive deficit, and then that deficit will hurt everybody in the long run. That deficit will hurt us middle-class people the most in the long run, and that's the reason why I was against it. And the thing is, if they would have changed it a little bit, like let's say, for example, they said the first $50,000 in family income of two or more was tax-free, which was the original Trump proposal when he was in the primaries. His original proposal was the first $50,000 a family of two or more makes would be tax-free, zero income tax. If he kept with that proposal, if that proposal stayed, all right, instead of watering it down so us middle-class people get virtually nothing, if he kept the original proposal where the first $50,000 and family income of two or more is tax-free, then I would have supported it as long as they cut welfare, they cut earned income tax credit, they cut Section 8. If they would have cut the social welfare state dramatically, so it would not have added that much to the deficit, and us middle-class people got a bigger tax cut, then I would have supported it. You know, but I just looked at it. It's just such a screw job for us middle class people. We get virtually nothing. The deficit goes through the roof. The welfare state is still sky high. And then the rich get all the money. Basically, that's how it works. So the rich get virtually all of the money. They get most of all the money. And that's the reason why I was against it.